How do I know if my cat is suffering from cancer treatment?
So if your cat is not eating, if they're lethargic or if they don't feel well, you know, when maybe we're experiencing some side effects like sedation or decreased appetite, you know, these are things that you need to let us know if they're not doing well so we can make adjustments.